What's up, guys? It's Vlogmas day 18, and I'm at the grocery store because I just bought myself a coffee maker and no coffee. And I need a little bit of groceries, just a little bit. And I also bought The Maze Runner because Joey Graceffa said it was an awesome book. So I'm going to start reading that probably Monday or tomorrow night, more than likely. So that'll be fun. So I'm gonna go get some groceries. All right, we're at the grocery store, and I also realized I'm probably gonna need a mug. That's a brewer. Little blue one. Look, oh no, we'll get black. Black is yummy. So, the black mug. I really want one of these. It's $8, so maybe I'll get it for $8. I don't know. Probably not. This one's cheaper. Alright, coffee time. We'll need creamer too. Forgot about that. Whoops. Coke and chocolate walnut. Let's see. Coffee. We're gonna get the generic brand because I can get a discount. Let's see. I don't know. Coffee is expensive. Freaking $9 for coffee. It's crazy. I'm used to Colombian, so Colombian it is. Now we need creamer and probably sugar too. I just want everyone to see this freaking cute Mickey stuff at my work. Got little stuff, Mickey. Minnie in a mug. They don't have Mickey. Because I don't want... Oh, wait. There's Mickey. $5.99. Little ears. So, if you want ideas to what to get me, some Mickey stuff. Some Mickey stuff. Just wanted everyone to see that. So, I've pretty much come to the freaking realization that I'm a horrible vlogger. I should do more sit-down, talking type things, but, oh god, there's something all over you. But, we'll get better. Oh, crack me out of my shell. Let's see what I got for my coffee maker. Some sweetener. Oh god, dropping everything. I want to test the focusing on this too. Some sweetener to focus. Focus? Will it focus? Oh, look, it's in focus. Not in focus. Focus. Not in focus. Ugh. That was weird. Okay, we got some Colombian coffee. We got the skinny caramel macchiato because Miss Glamorazzi said that stuff was good. So we're going to try it. But then I also got some just hazelnut coffee creamer, and then my little black mug that I got, that was only $1.99 or something. It's cheap. But that was pretty much all I did today. So thanks, Grandma, for buying me a coffee maker and some coffee supplies. So I'll have that when I move. Which is good, because I love coffee. Probably gonna go drink a bunch now because I don't plan on going to bed. I have to work early. If I go to bed, I'll never wake up in time. And I'm off tomorrow, so I'll start reading my book. And that's it for today. These blogs are so... Vlogs are horrible. They're horrid. Tomorrow... What is tomorrow? Sunday. I'll probably do like a sit-down vlog. And maybe we do... Like my top 5 favorite Christmas songs that aren't... Like... That are from a newer artist. Like... Mistletoe by Justin Bieber. That's just a quick example. That's not on my list. But guess I will see you tomorrow. Bye. Hey guys, this is just a quick test on the PowerShot ILF 300HS. Just wanted to see how good it does. This is just bathroom lighting. So far I like it, it's cute, it's red. It really wasn't that bad. For the quality it does, and the price, freaking awesome. So, like I said, this is a test video, and this will be the camera that I'll be using for a while. Because I want to. Don't ask why. But more vlogs, more updates, I'm moving and all that stuff, and you guys are gonna go on me.